Loot Crate DX Deluxe. I think this is March. Yeah, March. If you want pricing and details for this box down below in the description, I will have it. There's so much tape on this box. I don't know if my post office has just been super aggressive with handling the boxes. Girl. All right, first item. Holy crap. What is this gonna be? Oh my God. Oh my God, is this gonna be a blanket? Is this Pac-Man? Yes, Pac-Man. You got a ghost and you got, who is that? Who's the little yellow guy on the bottom? That can't be Pac-Man. It says Pac-Man and then who is that on the bottom? Someone tell me. Pretty big little microfiber blanket. It's very soft. That is pretty cool. It's almost like a travel blanket. I wonder if that's what they're gonna call it. It's like travel size, kinda. Put on you in the plane. It's not huge. Like, it's not gonna cover like a bed. Even like a full or a twin. Next. More Pac-Man. You got a Pac-Man shirt right here. What is on there? Is that just Pac-Man? And then you got a bunch of letters on the side. What is going on there? I like the little cherry on the back right here. Back of the shirt, got a little cherry. Pretty cool. I don't think I ever beat Pac-Man. Like all the levels? Pretty sure I didn't. Next, okay. I think this is gonna be like back to the future or back from the future. Always get it mixed up. Shield eyes from lights. Okay, right here. It says shield eyes from lights. I don't even know what's going on. Is that the flux capacitor? But right here you have the, what is it called? The DeLorean, I believe. But the time machine. Is this going to be a... Oh, okay, never mind. I thought it was going to be a screen protector for your car, but no, it's a duffel bag. It folds up into itself. And then where it folds up into itself is actually a little side pouch for the bag. That's pretty cool. Very nice. Very nice. I like the quality. Yeah, the straps won't even adjust for it to be like over the shoulder, so you're gonna have to hand carry that. It was a pretty decent size. You can fit plenty of stuff in there. This is one of the bigger ones that they've sent out, so pretty nice. Next is going to be, oh, that's actually pretty cool. You got Batman and Robin from the animated series. Very nice. Is this like some Stretch Armstrong stuff? Bendable figures. Okay, so they bend, but I highly doubt they stretch. Right there, a lot of glare. I know. I might keep those in the box though. That's kind of like a collectible. This doesn't say like Loot Crate exclusive or anything, so just the figures. And then the last items. I want to say they gave us this book like 2 years ago or something, which I know is a long time ago. Ready Player One just came out again, but I feel like maybe they had some extra books left over from that time a long time ago. I'm not too upset. It wasn't like a couple of months ago and they recycled an item, but they kind of did. Kind of recycled it. But Ready Player One. Now I have like three of these in my house. But Ready Player One, cool. The pin for the month says Activision, and I think it's gonna be a couple of games from old school Activision right there. And there's a closer look. Sorry about that. A little bit of glare. Pretty cool. Nostalgic item. And then you got the card that is gonna show you everything that we got this month. Right here. So you got the exclusive Pac-Man t-shirt. You got the exclusive Pac-Man throw blanket. What is going on in this blanket? In case you come down with a case of Pac-Man fever, stay warm with this fleece throw blanket featuring the side graphics from the original Pac-Man arcade cabinet. You got the exclusive Back to the Future collapsible duffel bag. Very nice. You got the Batman and Robin bendable figures. Okay. You got the exclusive Activision pin set. And then you got a bonus Ready Player One book. So the Ready Player One book was a bonus, but I don't think we got enough items to consider that a bonus item, because without the book you got the shirt, the blanket, the duffel bag, and the figures, which is kind of good, but still don't think you should consider it a bonus item. And that was it. Let me know what you guys thought though about this month's box. If you liked the video, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you're not already, and I'll see you guys next time. Stay solid.